Okay, we have cinnamon rolls in the making, and here's my helper. She's going to help me roll up and put the brown sugar on there. We put the cinnamon. Look at that, it's taken up almost the whole table, huh? Yep. Maybe we should roll it out even bigger and see if we can make the biggest cinnamon roll out there. All righty, let's get moving. Sugar's on it. Now we're gonna roll it up. This is gonna be a big one. All righty, we got it rolled up. Look at this, this is gonna be huge. And we're gonna start slicing it.
Yep.
Oh my goodness. Yummy! Okay, I think the cinnamon rolls are done. You've been hard at work.
Yep.
Look at those. Yummy! I will leave the recipe where?
In the description below.
Yes. So y'all can try this too. Alrighty. They came out of the oven. Look at that. Oh my goodness. Now we're going to make a lovely glaze. Got a hair. Okay. Okay. 2 to 3 tablespoons of heavy cream. A half a teaspoon of vanilla. A cup of confectioner's sugar. Looks like we'll need 3. I put 2 in there. Okay, let me put you down and bring you back when I have this all worked out. Okay, they are all glazed. Jedediah is standing over my shoulder drooling. He wants to dig in. These were made with sourdough starter, guys. These are going to be so delicious. It's not hard just to throw a cup of sourdough starter into your mix. And yeah, you're making them that much better. So anyway, I'm going to let Jedediah do the taste test and let you know. And I'm going to leave this recipe down below for you so that you all can try it as well. That, and do you see that? It's still hot. Jedediah has decided he doesn't want to be on camera eating, so he's going to make me do it. So, that of course is not a difficult decision. I'll go ahead and do it. Look at the layers. Look at that. Oh my word. And it's so simple, guys. It is so, so fluffy. Because of that sourdough that's in there. Okay, I'm gonna try it. Yes, yes, yes. Okay, this is beyond, I should say. I can't even talk right. It is beyond good. The sourdough kicks it up a notch. Makes it so much more moist than, you know, any other that I've ever made. This is the first time I've used sourdough. I don't think I'll ever do it any other way. I'm gonna have the recipe in the description box below for you. Definitely give this a try.
The chickens are eating spaghetti squash. And there's waddles and there's chickens and ducks are eating leftover spaghetti squash and they're loving it. Just leave them. There's waddles and turkey. And there's the kitty. Hi guys.
How do I get over this?
You just...
just had a crazy rainstorm coming to check out the pond that was completely dry. Look at that. We've got a little bit of water. Not much, but there's a little bit. Oh my gosh. This thing was completely dry. We don't know much about ponds because we've never had one, but we know now that we are going to have to dig it out so that it holds water. We still have lots of blackberry leaves, so we are picking them. If it wasn't going to get cold, these would probably shoot off flowers, but it is going to get cold here, so we're going to go ahead and pick a bunch. We have a friend coming on a walk with us. He says, guys, I can't leave you. Your family. I need to come with you and keep an eye on things just in case. Come on, Rhodey, you can come with us. Everybody's enjoying the sun after 2 days of rain. Yep. Big Mac's not too happy because he got rained on. And I think he didn't take shelter, so we're gonna have to make sure they start getting in at night. All right. While walking, the kiddos found this huge tree. Check this out on the property. Oh my word. It's like a hiding place here for them. Mama didn't want to come in here because of snakes, but they assured me there was no snakes and now they're leaving. Check this tree out. Wow. Yeah. It's a big one. They're going to make a neat hideaway under here. Okay. Yeah. Beautiful evergreen tree. Look at that. Juniper, I think, is what this is. A juniper tree. Does anybody know what kind of tree this is? See those berries? I've never seen any like this before, and I'm kind of wondering what it is. It's kind of neat. Wonder if those berries are edible. Let me know if you know anything about this. There's another evergreen or juniper. If that's not the name of the tree, let me know what it is. I know some of you will correct me, which I appreciate because I don't know all my trees, but I would like to learn. So, is this a juniper? What is that? I don't see any berries. But I know junipers have berries on them, so maybe this isn't a juniper. Let me know in the description below what kind of tree this is. So there's the pond. After that rainstorm, it filled up about that much. They say we're going to go back into a drought again, so that probably won't last very long.